There's a tunnel here.
Wasn't it?
Can go under here, and it leads over here.
Where does it leave? Oh,
Didn't know that that was there. I feel like earthbending. It could does earthbending tear up? Like, could can you do earthbending in other people's clams?
I don't know. And that's what I'm worried about. Because we
You
have people like
wanna?
those one dudes who came to our base the first time.
Yeah.
We're gonna run into problems when they like go ahead and like, and this leads, wait, this leads straight into the tunnel. That's not good.
This goes straight down, dude.
Deep dark down.
Like, deep dark. It leads into a cave. Like, directly under our base.
Maybe it's someone's base.
It's all claimed. Most of it's claimed, at least. Ah, fucking cobweb.
Oh, that's deep dark.
Is that the
You think
dark?
we could take a warden if we suffocate it?
Don't know, but I just found a
A geode.
yeah, that's the word. That's
Oh
cool. Good to
shit.
know.
Oh shit.
It doesn't do any damage, though. It just knocks him back. That's cool. It's good to know. Yeah, I see the deep dark here. No warden spawners though.
We go far enough in, there's gonna be something.
This is a ginormous cave, dude. There's another geode.
Me see.
This is huge, dude.
Shit.
Where'd you go?
We're at
Is
the bottom of
directly
the
below the
cave.
pit. The bottom of the cave.
Whoa, this is a massive one. What if we build a prison down here? We put like
Yeah.
cells in the walls and just leave it.
Yeah.
We can light it up. There's torches down here.
Energy. Yeah, that's probably where those guys got the diamonds stacked up from when they were camping our base. Or
Might
this
get
could be someone's
back up
base that we
though.
don't know about.
Yeah, follow the torches. Wait, where are you?
I'm right by the torches.
Right, I'm in the. Oh, shit. Whoa,
I see
what
it.
the? You just fucking decimated a skeleton. You can't suffocate skeletons, which is really funny.
I don't even know how suffocate works, dude.
Oh, shit. This dude just fell, bro. You have any food? Oh, shit. It's not a
I
raw
got
potato.
61. I got 61 cooked pork chops. Remember, I went on my murder spree?
Oh,
Yeah. First needs to eat a potato.
all right, let's follow the torches.
On, I'm gathering some chips. Me drop my fingers. All right. Following the twitches.
There's some diamonds right here. I don't have my pickaxe.
Don't even see you, dog.
I'm at the end of the torches. I'm walking
Fuck?
back to where you were. I'm over here.
I see. Oh, there's more torches than that one.
Yeah.
Where are
One
these
sec.
demons? Oh, yeah, the kick. The big D.
Yeah.
I think airburst is crazy, though.
Yeah, no, I've been trying to figure out how to use it for a minute, and it was just tweaking.
With Swift Snakes, dude, that goes crazy.
With what?
Swift Snake.
Oh yeah. Wait, I have Swift Sneak on my shield. On when I use like my shield, so when I have air shield up, I can move at the same speed I would.
Oh, I thought you meant like your
Oh
actual
shit,
shield.
this dude. Oh, creepers are like, as soon as they start to like sizzle up, they start to like. Shit. What's happening right now? Well, my shield was
I'm
fucking.
killing animals. Was it tweaking?
One sec. My shield was tweaking.
I'm gonna just. I hate the noise that it makes, though. The air, all the air abilities. It's so annoying.
Can you hear me or
I see you. Still tweaking? I don't hear you. Ow!
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear.
Fun.
We found a base
There's
out
a
here, isn't it?
lot of iron, bro. What the hell? We need an earthbender,
I
bro. They
know.
can extract all of this, bro. That's why people have their benefits, you know?
Bro, your mic is laggy. You talking in reverse or some shit? Blood's talking in reverse. Now he's speaking an enchanting table, dude. Yeah. I can make out what you're saying, but it just sometimes. Oh, found the ancient city, by the way.
You found what? The ancient city? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Is that better?
It's a little better.
My head says it's just squeaking.
You got your software updated for your headset?
No. I mean, it might be. I don't know. Is that the ancient city over
Fine
there?
now.
All right. I'm just talking using my
The
laptop.
ancient city was.
Where? It's up.
Ancient city was. But it was like a little hole in the ground. But yeah, I think this would be a great place to prison though.
Watch it, bro. Suffocation, bro.
Don't even know how to use suffocate.
It's the only offensive, like one that does damage
How do you
besides
use it?
air swim. You shift? Yeah. Shift on like an enemy.
Shift.
Yeah.
Okay, because you used it on me and zombie one. Let me find that in my first stuff.
Wait. How do we get out of here?
Oh, yeah, I figured it out.
How to get out?
No, there, how do you suffocate? I'm getting bullied over here. I think we just dig straight up.
Oh. That's like the opposite of the one rule.
That's what I usually do when I'm sucking piss. Or we can just like throw it down and out of this.
Okay. Let's. Okay. Are you shooting at me? What's happening? Alright, get away from me. Get away. Yeah, get punked. Get punked. What you gonna do about it? Yeah, you got nothing. You can't do anything about it.
You're gonna have to. Do you have a pickaxe?
Nope. We'll figure it out.
You're fine.
We got it.
I'm just digging it straight up.
But air spout makes it so helpful, bro. Okay, is that the ravine?
I
found an opening. I found an opening. Bro, my luck is so good, bro. Okay.
I just got straight up.
Bro, I don't have a pickaxe. I have to find openings. Shit.
Hey, you found the opening.
Okay. Yeah, bro. I'm at a ravine right now. Where are you at?
I'm on the side of the road.
Okay. We gotta play this smart. Okay. Use air blast, bro. We're gonna see. This shit will launch me.
I don't see it.
Shit, nope, it didn't.
Ooh.
I'm cooking. This is your name, Doug. I just cooked. Behind you.
Yeah, I feel it.
Why is my game lagging so badly, bro? What the hell?
Because they just did the Minecraft live and now everybody was like, I want to play Minecraft.
Is your game lagging as well?
Yeah.
I wonder if Corey has his farms going right now. Because he was talking about farms. I'm just going to say no farms, bro. He was talking about getting farms. He's like, yeah, no, I made a tree farm, a creeper farm.
Corey does too much.
And now I think it's like lagging everything. Oh, shit. Nope, get away from me. Nope. You got the water going?
I'm stuck. Not right now, but I'm almost at such a slip.
Yeah.
I got you. Alright, we can get out of here now.
Alright, cook. Use your turn, cook. Do a cook.
I'm doing a cook.
Cook.
I have
Let's go. Okay. We're cooking. Okay. Bo's out here like Ramsey, bro. He's cooking. Oh shit. You're shifting. Oh shit. No, get away. Two hearts. Yo, come kill this dude, bro.
I have a bow. I jumped down and I'm coming for your rescue. Okay, you gotta stop your air shield, otherwise I can't kill him.
Just turn the corner and just fucking murk them.
Okay, you're gonna have to get up onto the platform because I need the water source.
What's that? Alright.
Yeah,
Just have your thing on air blast and it's good. Or air spout. Oh shit, wait, I have an idea. I have an idea. Wait, let me cook. Wait, give me your pickaxe real quick. Alright, let's go. We cooked. Use your air spout to get up. You don't have to. Yeah. Bro, that's why airbending is goated, bro. You can just cook like this. Alright, where the fuck are we? It's like my lag is going to the roof. I'm trying to figure out why.
Get on. See if Corey is running his machine.
What?
If Corey is running his machine.
Yeah, I can't get to Corey's base though. Even on God. Yes, bro. Oh shit, wait, Ash, shoot.
I got the boards to his base. Could you just slash TP into those boards?
I think I might have found his new one because he died and then realized he didn't know how to get back.
How easy was that? How'd you find his new one?
One of his teammates were online. And I was checking up on everybody in Spectator, and I think I might have left my God account at his base. So, if so, I'm just going to turn off his machine, because...
Turn it off and just like a single piece of redstone, so it's just like 30 minutes figuring out.
Let me see. So I think my laptop's about to freaking pop, bro. But we need to start Stims podcast, bro. Stims need to get on Stims podcast. Stims podcast. We need to pitch him the idea first. Be like, yo, I started the Stims podcast. Yeah, I did. Oh my God. I left the thing at his base. Well, at least near it. Okay. Let me cook. I'm cooking.
My dad's playing Modern Warfare 3.
Is he? Well, I can't do first person shooters, bro.
Seriously. Yeah, no, beta. It's the last beta, but I'm already on something.
Nah, I don't know. The movement, like that, I don't know. I can't. It's cool watching other people play, but trying to watch others, they're sitting right on top of a deep dark. Their base is like right on top of a deep dark. A different deep dark. They found a different deep dark, and it just so happens that their base is right on top of it. They're at the other one, the other snow base that I was, the one I told you about.
It's like the one that we're supposed to make your super base at.
Yeah, the bunker.
But
Yeah, I'm looking for their base right now because I don't know. Did server just crash?
No. Did your computer just take a shit?
Yeah, it did. I think I'm gonna leave God alone for a little bit. And I will move. I'm gonna move the spawns around tonight. I think I'm gonna close down the
Did you get his thing off? Turn off his machine.
I'm a pro. Said hi. Hi, pro. What? No, I don't think it's his machine's on, bro. I think is yours lagging? My thing's actually actively lagging.
Like starters.
Yeah, mine's actively like I'm scrolling through my bending wheel and it's taking a sec for to actually get onto the bending I want.
Restart your computer. If it doesn't say you're
online. On Discord?
No, on the server.
Yeah, no, I just closed down Minecraft. I'm resetting.
I think my
laptop's actually. Well, the live was so bad. I'm not even gonna pretend it was good, bro. Last year it was 2 hours, bro. It took them all this time to come up with random stuff, bro.
We don't need the dungeon thing.
It's cool to get a revamp of dungeons, but I thought they're gonna do more. Their April Fool stuff has more stuff in it than the actual game.
That's true.
We should play on the. I should make an April Fool snapshot, like the one with all the dimensions and stuff. That'd be cool.
Oh man, I don't have enough programming against.
Yeah, it is what it is.
Andrew rejoined?
Yeah, no, I invited him back.
Nice.
He said, just manage hacking. And they will have no problem. They'll have no problem coming back. So that's not too hard to do. That's something we need to do anyways. Bro, my game is actually tweaking. Holy.
Restart your laptop, bro.
One second. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. My stream's gonna go down a little bit. Ooh, it's fine.
It's fine.
Yeah, I think we're just gonna do a restart, cause yeah. Hello.
Yo, I'm just watching the FNCS.
Well, my game won't. Alright.
Is it your game or is it your laptop?
No, my laptop was installing Bedrock for some reason.
Why?
I have no clue.
Oh, it's because they did the update and they put the shit on Bedrock.
Boom.
Did that fix it?
Yep, it's working a lot smoother.
Nice. Well, that Fortnite World Cup's going crazy right now, though.
I haven't seen anything on it. What's going on?
It's top five. Final Zone. Valiant's in the lead right now.
Alright, W. Go. You can jump up three blocks.
Yeah, we have jump boost three.
Holy shit.
Yeah, no, it's crazy. I thought it was only two.
So we can jump higher than the Chi dudes.
I don't even know what the chi powers are.
You can, so basically you can nullify most air, like most bending attacks. You can like paralyze them and stop them from bending.
Well, that really doesn't help hurt us because we don't really have many attacks.
Yeah. Well, like I'd be like using my air shield to back people into corners and stuff. Okay, so like let's say there's a duel. Wait, let's go find a zombie real quick. And there's like a corner, and you can go ahead and you can just air swipe him a shit ton, and I can go ahead and press him up against the wall, and you can kill him like that. Where's the zombie? Slur is zombie. I don't know about those guys, bro. I think as soon as they start igniting, bro, the shield stops working. Oh shit! One sec. Come here.
Coming.
Sec, what are you doing?
I'm currently getting knocked back. I'm using air swipe on him.
Oh shit.
B.
It's okay. It's okay.
Yeah, no, Corey left. Corey's going back, but Corey was gone for a second.
Hey. Well, this is the perfect dude. Wait, one sec. Okay, now go ahead and use air swipe on him.
Okay, well let me move.
Go in from the other side, the fence side, and like use air swipe on him and kill him.
My air swipe stopped working.
What do you mean it stopped working?
I don't know, I killed him though.
No, this dude. Wrong dude.
Oh, wrong dude?
That dude.
Yeah, no, it's not working for me. Why?
Oh, it doesn't work in the bubble?
Yeah.
Tornado's kind of interesting. Because it's like, I don't know. You use it for too long, bro, then you get kicked for flying.
Yeah.
It's kind of more of like a, like, to mess with people, sort of. I mean, like.
It's a fun ability.
Yeah. I want to use it. Boom.
I'm surprised more people didn't join us for the thing.
Yeah. I don't know. A lot of people, I don't know. I think because of what happened with the mob vote, it kind of discouraged a lot of people from joining.
Yeah, no, it was stupid. I mean, they're adding everything else, so it doesn't really matter. They're adding everything from this vote, so.
Yeah, I don't know. There's no way that the Caves and Cliffs took that much out of their team that they couldn't do anything.
Yeah. Caves and Cliffs wasn't even massive. That big.
Yeah.
Like 1.16 was.
I was expecting after Trails and Tales, I was expecting a dimension update.
I was expecting a dimension update as well for like the end or something.
I was expecting a new dimension with that whole portal frame.
Yeah. I think that's. I don't know. It's 15 years. I thought they'd do something big. You know.
Yeah. Oh.
Unless they're holding out on us.
Yeah, they said they might do surprises and stuff. So they may have showed like the least amount that they wanted to.
Yeah.
And like kept their cards close to their chest or something.
Voting in the mock vote?
Did I vote?
Yeah, what did you vote for?
No, I didn't vote.
I didn't vote. But I mean, Armadillo is kind of cool, I guess. You get Wolf Armor.
Well, Armadillo's voted. I was glad that it won.
Yeah, I don't want the penguin.
I wanted the penguin in the game as just like a fine mob, you know?
Yeah, like the bats or something.
Yeah, exactly. Like they're there for like atmosphere. You have penguins.
Yeah. I know. Still. I think. I don't know what they can do.
By dimension rule. Like. How they messed up archaeology from like the original. Like what it was supposed to be.
Yeah.
Oh shoot.
And.
One sec.
And just kind of mixed it in Trails and Tales.
Exactly. We should.
Which was the only good thing that came from that update was the camels.
That is true, and even then, like, there was a, I did a double jump a while ago, it was kind of weird. I say we look for the start of our collection, and that is a sniffer egg.
And a sniffer itself. I think we turned the underground into base, that little prison, quote unquote, that I had, into like a mob pen.
Is it a mob pit? Oh shoot.
A mob pen.
Oh yeah, no, we turned that like into, you know, like Iron Man?
Yeah.
You know he has that big thing of just suits? on the wall?
Oops, yeah.
If we do that, like, it's a big circle thing, right? It goes all the way up. We do that big, like, silo-looking thing with, like, tons of animals.
Yeah, but I want another camel.
But yeah, we need a new one.
I'm so pissed that they murdered the camel.
Well, you can clear out your like your crops with air swipe.
Actually, that's kind of sick. Yeah.
So I'd be farming. I just use air swipe. Like, look at this.
My air swipe's not working. So I don't know.
Look at this. I gotta cook potatoes.
Dude, I killed like 800 things yesterday. I have a shit ton of cooked meat in the chest in my room. Yeah, you want me to go get you some?
Yeah, bet.
You know, I got like a bunch of steak and mutton and chicken and stuff.
I just got a stack of potatoes, but I literally get all my XP from just farming.
Hey, man.
Bro, kingly shit, bro.
Mm-hmm. Bro. All
right, we gotta put some banners up, though.
Wait, I put one in the window of my base, but...
We get Stims on to build that air temple, bro. That's gonna be so sick.
I messaged them. I didn't respond yet. I said, at Stims. Pop on. I got you steak.
W.
Where are you?
I'm on the top of my base.
This is, we don't have this clam though. Here.
You cannot claim more than 60 chunks.
Okay.
What? How many chunks do we have claimed? I thought the more people you have, the more claims you get.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. We have a decent people here.
Yeah. I think that's the, like, as in, like, what's his, Rare Cherry and Stims. I think that's the end of the people I'm getting.
Yeah.
Because, I don't know. I don't want a ton of people.
Yeah. I don't know. Man, not having a rival kind of sucks, though.
Yeah. We need a rival faction.
I mean, we got Corey, but everyone's rivals with Corey.
We could always make a post, bro. Have some more people join the server.
That's a GeForce experience. That's not... the right thing.
I'm gonna grab my brush real quick. And then where'd I put it? And then we gotta go to the desert, right?
Yep.
Right, what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna keep the thing that takes us to spawn here, and I'm just gonna make the spawn thing somewhere else, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna keep like all the original ones that take you to spawn so you can still get to spawn and stuff if you need to.
Yeah.
And I think I'm just gonna make more, like, it's gonna teleport you somewhere different, and there's gonna be another spot where you can also get to spawn. I'm gonna add a different button.
Another button? Okay.
Yeah.
I think what would be cool is if it spawns you away from where the button is. So you, like, if you spawn and then, uh-oh, there's people here. You can't just straight up teleport back.
Yeah. I don't think... It's going to be hard to just, like, wait for, like, exactly where someone's going to go. I mean, our thing's so close to our base that when somebody spawns here, they can literally just come to our base and, like... Especially firebenders, bro. They're going to be, like...
Or and earthbenders, because they can just destroy the entrance to the base and get everything.
Yeah, into, like, straight into, like... It's not a castle yet, but, like, you know, throne room shit. Like, they... I'm sitting there on my throne, they... Bust down the door, bro. Some scary shit, bro. I don't want that to happen.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think that's my biggest fear. Because I don't know.
Yeah. Oh.
My biggest fear is just hopping on the server and some earthbender, some firebender just griefed the shit out of our base. Not like we couldn't figure out who it is, but
yeah, because we there's if you do slash B and then who slash B, you can see who's what, who's like, who's a bender, and everybody on here is an airbender, surprisingly, actually. Yeah. Everybody online is an airbender.
I invite people, edit invite link, no limit, never generate new link, copy Windows G. If it lets me paste it. Okay. I accidentally copied it twice.
Now I'm gonna make a post as well. Who did I send the... Oh. No. Oh. I'm gonna go get me... I'm craving, like, udon noodles, you know? Those are so good. The thick ones. Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
I've been craving a bao bun for so long.
I've been like eating like pizza back to back every day for like the past like 3 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
My face is all like broken out and shit. I can't. I need some like other food.
Dude, I spent like 4 hours doing fucking face cream yesterday because I've been breaking out like crazy.
We need... I'm saying right now, clip it. We need to normalize guys taking care of their faces, bro.
True.
For no reason, bro. That's like...
Because, like, I got shit acne. And I, every day, before I go to bed, I always be getting face creams and shit.
Yeah. We gotta normalize it.
Mm-hmm. You live stream?
Yeah.
So I see it, but I tried to go into your Twitch bio, but it ain't. Did you create a new Twitch account?
No, I changed the name. It's SD versus the World.
Okay.
Because Viper was being a creep.
Yeah, I see it. Stunt. Yeah, I know.
The Viper seven was
followers.
Being
a creep. How many followers do I have?
What was that sound?
I have 30 followers.
You have 30? 30. That is a lot. I am going to do what I always do, and I'm gonna start from the bottom and take it up, bro. We gonna build like I did the server, bro. We gonna build. Normalize laptop gaming.
The one thing I hate about streaming is I can't listen to music while I'm playing video games.
Oh, yeah. So that's why I need to be on call with someone, because then I get bored. And then I'm like, yo.
Yeah. I don't ever frame either.
Where's your brush at?
It's in my thingamabobs. I gotta set up my stream information. It's in my chest. Hold on, we're getting Discord messages. Joins and leaves. Ben the Gamer 2009 with Beans as his profile game.
Love you.
Love you.
Do you want to actually, the only thing that I'm actually thinking about with this new, with the new update is, if you're able to take those little spawner things, because if you could, you could maybe do some cool stuff. Like if I wanted to protect my base and like people are coming through and I didn't want them to like be there, if I put those stuff out, and you just start spawning stuff for each one. Like, if it spawns like four monsters for each person, eventually they might get overwhelmed if you get enough of them. I'm trying to find ways to look at this in a positive light, and it's very hard to.
I feel that. Oh, I gotta make sure, because I was in a clan on Twitch, or on Discord, and he started being a dick, so I left it.
Who did?
So I gotta make sure, I was in a clan and then left it, because this guy was being a dick. So I gotta make sure all the links that I had set up is, good.
Where are our potatoes at?
Okay.
Oh shoot! I'm out of raw potatoes. One sec.
Dude, I gave you like 30 steak.
No. I need to replant my potatoes.
Oh, you need to replant them.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a follower. 6 months ago, that was my last follower.
Damn.
Chat commands.
All right, go grab your brush. We gotta go. Well, what time is it? It's a day.
I gotta make sure this is to the right. Yeah, okay. I just had to make sure it was to the right Discord server and not his Discord server. Okay. All right, I am here. Do you want me to go get my brush?
Yeah, go grab your brush.
Okay.
I put out all the candles to my base, bro.
How long did it take you to get all that all those candles?
Deep dark, bro.
Oh, you got them all from the deep dark?
Yeah.
Smart. And I didn't think about that.
Dark shit, bro. That's how you make your base look really abandoned by using only like candles as your light source.
Yeah. It's smart. And looks good too.
Yeah.
Alright, I got two brushes. Do I have what's my other one? Bro, what? I don't have a texture. That's sick, dude. I think it's a bug texture, but it still looks sick.
What?
I'll message it to you. For my potions that I have. Like, there's a bug texture for him. Or it's a new thing, I'm just stupid.
What type of potion is that?
It's three regens and one water breathing.
Oh, yeah, no, they redid all the potion images.
Oh, nice.
Fucking yeah.
Air spout. Yeah, that's sick. I know that. Alright, I got two brushes. I should probably grab some more food though, just in case. Grab me some mutton.
I'm gonna light at least a few candles though, just so mobs don't spawn.
I'm just looking at so okay, so I lied. The only way you can get a sniffer egg is you have to go to a warm ocean ruin.
Wow, he was digging up the entire desert. All right, we know so many of those. I think, yeah, we know a few.
Ruins. And there's a 6%, 6.7%.
All right, we know a few. We got it.
Yes, sir. Get the sniffer egg.
Okay.
The sniffer.
I think best bet here, I don't, if we rely on boats, we're going to be better off than trying to get, doesn't Dolphin's Grace boost boats as well?
Not sure. I'm honestly not sure.
Because what would be the point in Penguins if Dolphin's Grace does it as well? That was just like the most random thought I just had, but it's very valid.
I mean, that'd be sick, but I think penguins should just like be there like squids. Like you don't need squids.
Yeah.
Like squids have no purpose other than die. Alright, where are you?
I'm on top of the house, my base.
Okay. Yeah, no, we need Stims to get on.
Stims podcast, bro.
For real, though, that'd make the server poppin'.
It would. Alright. Oh, shoot, that's...
I got one person from my post.
Let me check.
He joined the server, but he's not in the game yet.
Where are the boats at? Let's definitely go over here.
Yeah, I should probably make a boat.
We have some parked over there.
Oh, do we?
Yeah.
I didn't know if we did or not. Air scooter. I gotta take my kicks out of my head. And now the bending is probably like the coolest thing. But I don't know how it is going to be for server health.
As soon as Viper went ahead and left to make his own grow, I was like, you know what? We got to add something cool. So.
Mm-hmm. Hey, the server's been popping ever since then, though. Like, Corey's getting on every day.
Yeah. What's that?
Okay, I'm gonna go look for these boats.
What is happening right now? That scooter just like dicked on me, bro. What?
No way. It sucks. You know, I found someone's base the other day.
Do you know whose?
Nope. But I found someone who's building their bases, their base right now.
What's
going on right now? They're like right outside our base. This guy's building his base.
One sec. Your scooter is acting up on me.
Bang. Unlucky.
Yeah. It's been fine this entire time.
I don't know. Do you have something in your hand?
My mouse.
I meant like your in-game hand.
No.
I don't know, but I got us some boats.
I'm like, oh, I see you.
The city at the end of the game. I don't see you.
I see you. I'm like on the island.
You.
Oh, the city at the end of the game.
You on the island?
Yeah.
Is that an end city?
Yeah. I'm on the island by the woodland spawn. Like the little rocky.
I know what you're talking about. This is where penguins would spawn if there were penguins.
Yeah. Exactly.
I'm surprised penguins got the least votes. Like from the YouTubers, hearing that everyone.
Well, because everybody was starting to think functionality. People are not just looking for animals, they're looking for like stuff that adds. You know?
I feel that. I'm at the giant wood pillar. That's woodland spawn. I'm stupid. On the other side of the island.
Yeah.
Doi.
How do you turn on your rain?
Turn it off? I don't know. I think it's an optified thing. Which they would have.
Turn it off, turn it down.
Turn it down? Oh, I just have ambient sounds off.
Farm just increased.
Or weather off or whatever.
God, I don't want the rain sound off the particles.
The visual?
Yeah.
Weather. It'd be in the weather. Ah, phantoms. Hey, jackass. Going for that bomb, bitch. See what happens if I hit my shots. You're trash, kid. You're trash. Nah, you know what? I can fly too. Yeah. Did you figure it out?
Or we can just haven't hit the ground yet, bro. My lag is lagging.
It's odd. Let me pull up that.
Weather. Glint strength, glint speed.
Your stream ain't even loading.
Is it not?
Not for me. Or I'm just slow. It's loading. You're in the menu right now.
Yeah. Did you just transition?
No, you're still looking at options.
Oh yeah, no, I'm still on options, yeah. Am I blind as a bat right now?
You're still no. You're on the loading, like the pause screen.
I'm looking at my manager right now. It's not having any problems.
Oh, now it is. God. Shut up, stupid bitch.
Alright, it's fine. Let's go. My game is
moving. Stopped running. So, alright. Warm oceans.
This is a warm ocean, I'm pretty sure.
Fine. Warm, lukewarm ocean. Okay.
Yeah, stop tweaking on me.
I forgot air scooter was a thing, dude.
What is it? What is this file?
It's lukewarm motion.
Where you at? Can I sit on your head while I do the thing? While you do air scooter? Will that work?
I don't know. Come to the shore. I don't see you. Come to the shore where we started. I see your particles, but I don't see you, and it's, like, terrifying.
Yeah. You get, like, a bunch of airbenders coming towards you like this. And you're like, what's happening?
And then you just pop into view.
Yeah. And you do some lich stuff, you're like, fall. And you just start suffocating.
I fucked it up already. Woo! Alright, be looking for ocean ruins.
I can move my head very well. Everything else is just moving very slow.
God. Ocean ruins.
You see it?
I have respiration. You do not.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, you have respiration.
I have respiration too. Three.
I have respiration. Oh, I found something. I got a wooden hoe.
W shit. Am I underwater right now?
That was a bunch of suspicious. Yeah, we are underwater. Should I swim up so you can get some oxygen?
I have air. It didn't load that I was underwater. For like a while.
No, there's a lot of suspicious sand here, though. Ooh, I got an emerald. So much suspicious sound. What'd you get?
A shard.
Nice. There should be some more. Ooh, my leg's cramping up. I see one. What do we get? I got a piece of coal. Let's go.
I found a hoe.
There's a chest here.
Oh, something green? Oh, no, that's an emerald. Hi, bro.
Dang.
What is this? This dude just hitting off
you, bro. Shard.
Yeah.
I got some more suspicious sand. Oh, I got some. Oh, it's coal. Fuck. I hate getting coal. And there's another part of your shirt. And another wooden hoe.
Gold nugget.
nice. I guess.
You get enough of those, you can make an ingot.
Nice. If you get enough of those, you can make a block.
Alright.
If you get enough of those, you can make a beacon.
Get enough of those. Oh, you can get more ingots.
You can get some abilities.
You can get some more nuggets if you get enough beacons.
Dang, dude, I'm so mad that we didn't find it here. I've got so many suspicious sand too. How did you make the vases, by the way? How did you do it?
Oh, you just need clay.
Oh, grin.
Oh, you just need clay. Like, yeah. Oh.
Keep getting like coal. What does who be talking in gen and admin only? Oh.
It was Nibble.
Else. Actually, I kind of expected this space, but
What is going to piss me off is if we have unloaded chunks, or if we've like loaded all the chunks, it pisses me off when they add new structures and stuff like that, because then you have to go out and like go like far enough away that you can go find it, and those are like so like. Wait, are you in the boat right now? I see a boat moving, but I don't see anyone in it. Wait up.
I'm in the boat. You found a... For those. Another one of those.
Toggle. I turned off my bending because I'm like, creaking.
Yep, I see another one.
It is helpful being able to turn it in, on and off. I wonder if air bending has like a different thing you can do with the with elytra.
Maybe. Oh, I got something. Ah, it's another piece of fucking coal.
Shit.
Sorry, the coal just pisses me off. Wait. Back up. I guess.
Wait, what? You got an egg? Oh, okay, let's see if we can find another one.
See, they're out getting elytras. We're out getting sniffer eggs. We're not the same.
We're not the same, bro. One is clearly better
than the other. Just on a different kind of... Right, and it's not the elytra.
Exactly. Alright. Let's see if we can find two.
Would be nice.
Then we can breed them.
Sniffer Monopoly.
What I was thinking was... Certain mobs, well, no, certain bendings have different abilities in different, like, environments. And, like, when I was playing around with, like, the actual, like, god thing, with, like, the avatar thing. Wait, no, which one was it? The... No, with the water bending. When you had, like, the water arms thing. It pulled up a whole different menu. So maybe it might pull up a different menu for the elytras. You might be able to do something cool with them.
Oh, Corey's an airbender. Nice.
Yeah.
In the lab. Nice, though. We got a sniffer egg. And that wasn't even too hard.
Oh, all airbenders are welcome with us.
10 minutes?
Yeah.
Nice. I keep getting wooden hoes and it's pissing me off.
I just see a wooden hoe floating.
There should be three of them floating so far. But I got an iron axe this time.
I just threw one in.
An iron axe. I got an iron axe. Kind of cool. I don't know. I think this the archaeology bit of this is actually kind of cool.
Yeah. But the way they had it when they showed it off in the preview was like the where you at? I just see.
Oh, I'm at another.
I just see hoes.
I'm trying to find the boat.
I'm right here.
Yes. See, I got you an iron axe out of one of them.
Ooh, you have been rocking stone for a while.
Hold on, let me turn up my thing. All right, so I got us 3 snort pottery shards, which is kind of cool. Sniffer egg, that is the coolest thing ever.
Now we just gotta get a second one.
Yep.
And we got, okay. Before we even put down the egg, we're going to put it. We're going to make a thing for it, a containment thing. It has to have grass in it, though, so they can.
Yeah, so it can get the plants.
Yeah. Do you have the base cords so we don't get too far?
I do. I do have waypoint. I have waypoint set up.
Okay. Wait, you're using Lunar with this?
Yeah, I always use Lunar.
How are you able to see your ability? Ever since you got me using Lunar?
I don't know. I can just say it.
I can't see my ability wheel when I use Lunar.
Do you have scoreboards on?
No, I don't.
Because you can turn scoreboards off when you're on Lunar.
Oh.
You can toggle scoreboards with Lunar. That's all.
Oh, shit.
Golden nugget! There you go for your nugget collection.
Let's go.
I'm getting some oxygen in me. Yeah, I think there might be like one or two. I'm gonna just keep looking.
Alright, let's go.
Let me just make sure. Oh, we missed one.
Oh.
We got another pottery shard. Another snort pottery shard.
Are we still in the same waters?
Yeah, we're still in the same ocean.
Alright.
There's a dolphin. What?
One sec.
Are you getting dolphins? What are you?
I know this spot. This is the OG spawn. This is the OG spawn island. I decimated an entire island using World Edit to try to make the spawn. And this is like, you can see like the abrupt like edge of it, like right.
Yeah,
it's kind of funny.
Cool, I guess. Yes. All right, we need to find another one of these thingamabobs. So it says you can find them in warm ocean ruins. So. Keep an eye out for those thingamabobs. I'm surprised how fast we found that, though.
Yeah, it makes me think finding the second one isn't going to be as easy.
Okay, there's that tiny mushroom island that I found that one time. Is that one right there? I can't tell. It's a shipwreck.
My chunk stopped loading. What's happening?
Oh. I stopped for a second so your chunks can load.
Got it. I guess not. Alright. It's fine.
It's all good. They'll load if we find something.
So technically, you can have 4 people in one boat. Well, you can have as many people. You can just pack or whatever. Yeah. Keep on. It just keeps going higher.
I still think that was like the coolest thing ever.
That was the funniest thing. I was like walking around, be like, "Oh wait, I'm on your head on it." I'd be like, "Wait, what?"
Yeah. Don't want to deal with that.
What's happening? Is that the Ocean Monument?
That it is.
Well, if they could, if they added that water mob, the one that the Deep Depths, what is it called or whatever?
Yeah.
And it just like grabs you.
Kraken looking.
Yeah, that would be sick. Imagine us just like going around and our boat just gets snatched from underneath us. Or imagine they moved in packs or something and then like the boat gets snatched and then we go like.
See, I found another one.
W.
Alright. I got the one on the right. Emerald. Not gonna say no. Ooh, I got a piece of wheat. Don't know how that didn't get moldy, but. Honestly, I think the mob vote is rigged.
Yeah.
It probably is, though.
It's kind of good that they acknowledge the community, though.
Yeah.
With the doesn't mean it won't get added at all. Like, that's what a last statement. They're like, yeah, well.
Yeah, well, if you're nice enough, then we might. What is Corey doing with these cords? I don't know what cords they are for, but. Corey and cords is never good.
Let's get another piece of coal.
You gotta hit it.
Where is the egg? Donde está el huevo? Donde está el huevo? Oh. What is that?
It's in slot. It's on the slot 4 of my inventory. I found one.
Fine.
Golden nugget for your collection.
Oh. Golden nugget in these damn pockets. Oh.
I don't know. I think I found that we found all the suspicious stamp. I'm going up. Where's the boat?
Boat's over there.
Over here. Sniffer egg is still sick though.
Yeah. Okay.
Corey, what the hell are you doing?
Wait, let's take screenshots. Then like,
of the cords that he's sending.
Yeah, and then we'll go look at them later.
Okay, I'll send them to you. Stims.
You said Stims responded.
No, he hasn't.
Whoa. If we find another one, we'll rate it.
Find another what? Sniffer egg?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely want to rate it. There's something over here. I don't know what it is, but I think it's another one of these monument things. Yeah, it is. Suspicious sand. I don't see any.
Showing one.
I didn't even see one.
Only one structure. That is.
Yeah, yeah, only one structure. Not even a single suspicious end. It's kind of gay. Makes me sad.
If I shift on the boat while you're moving, I'll shift them up.
Let me make sure this is still this is a deep ocean, this is not a lukewarm ocean. Okay, so we need to go this way.
Wait, so do sniffers lay eggs, though? Because if we breed them, are we going to get other sniffer eggs?
Yeah, we're going to get another sniffer egg if we breed them, I think.
So we can go ahead and use sniffer eggs as, like, a trading chip.
Yeah. Yeah, it says it's obtained when sniffer egg, Minecraft Wiki. Stop it. I don't want to deal with your stupid poles. I don't know. I don't know. I Googled, but Google didn't say nothing.
I'm looking at one of the Minecraft posts. People are responding to it being like, this is the perfect time to add the copper golem back. Because of all the copper and the one things. They're not even wrong.
Yeah. Okay. Do you I don't know. It doesn't say. We'll have to see. Once we breed them.
If it doesn't drop eggs, it's going to be really hard to, like, give them out.
Yeah. If I was a thingamabob, where would I be? There's someone's nether portal over here.
We gotta sort out our nether portal problem because we have it never leads us back to our portal.
It's not a portal. That's just a bunch of blocks that look like a portal.
This day, 29 years ago, Pulp Fiction was released in theaters.
Great movie.
Mm-hmm.
I got that on DVD.
Actually, I got it on downloads on my iPad.
I got it on, I got the Ultimate Edition on DVD, the collector edition bundle thing.
That's insane.
Mm-hmm. I'm not even that old. This is my dad's.
That was it.
Oh, hey. We're back where we started, I think. Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, I think this is the one we started at.
Okay, that's good. So we're like.
Yeah, no, that's the jungle spawn, or the forest spawn right there. Yeah. Oh well, we only found one, that kind of sucks.
But that's still good.
Yeah. I mean, there's only a 6% chance that you get one of them, so I'm pretty.
For the first time,
let me get this, Badlands. Alright, we are 600 blocks away. Actually, wait. I want to make sure that we've already hit this one, just because I don't trust myself. Or am I just tripping? I think I'm tripping. Yeah, I'm tripping.
So that's not the same one?
There's not even one there.
Oh.
I'm just tripping on acid, I guess.
Alright, then look, we got to build something for it.
Yeah.
That's today's project. Next hour. 20 minutes.
Alright. Park in the boat. Alrighty. Sniffer. Oh, here's your golden nugget, by the way. And your iron axe that I found you.
Oh, shit. Move around. Oh, my God. Actually, never mind.
Well, he sent another cord. Sorry, I had to save that cord now. Make sure you turn it back on so you get that speed too.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, this is the guy's base that that I found. One of the guy's bases that I found.
Oh shit.
There's another one this direction.
How close is this to our base?
300 blocks. Our base is right on the other side of that hill. I don't know if you're interested in sign up. It's not claimed or nothing. Our base is 300 blocks in that direction.
If I was an earthbender, I'd decimate it all, but I'm not, so I'm gonna leave it alone.
Here, follow me. Do you want to take a detour real quick? Or
bet.
Go look at another base? Hold on. Hold on, let me get this the Discord login. Hold up. Or the Discord invite. All right, this direction. When I went on my onslaught rampage thing, I was walking in this direction, I believe. I should have marked down the ports, but I know in this general direction there's a base with a giant penis. Just making sure you're keeping up. Yeah. This way. Over the mountain. Oh, and also there's a base in this direction.
Okay.
That direction. That's where I was, where I got trapped, where my horse died. This way. There. That direction. To the right of us. Yeah, it should just be this way.
Maybe this is Corey, like, finding people's bases or something.
Maybe.
Or maybe he's logging.
Base. I don't know why you put it in Gen Chat, though. Yeah, I see. I can see the base from here. Making sure you're following. In that lake right there.
Okay.
If you see this river, you see the stream, it should just be down the stream a little bit. Should have been. Let me look at the map. I think I'm lost. It was in a river. I'm so mad that I didn't log it. I'm mad at myself because I didn't write it down. Oh, there's another lukewarm motion. We could. Oh, yeah, there it is. It's right here. Hey, you here? And we could find maybe another shipwreck here.
All right, I'm in.
Alrighty. You can see the penis.
Wow.
No, he destroyed the base of it.
Maybe he was trying off his earthbending.
Maybe. I don't know whose base this is, but I found it. It's pretty cool. I don't know. Found it. But he's been raided. The base wasn't like this when I found it, by the way. It was intact.
This seems like an earthbending thing.
Yeah. It wasn't like this when it was attacked. When I looked, anyway. But.
What's down here?
I don't know.
Oh, it just ends here.
Maybe something I didn't explore yet. I don't know. Odd. Yeah, anyway, this is a base, and then I just wanted to go quickly use my air scooter and make sure everything is... There's no sniffer eggs.
Weird.
don't know. That's all I wanted to show you.
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta go get to making that sniffer egg list. Okay. I'm coming back.
Oh shit, I turned off my bed name.
Oh.
I tried to like jump and use my bedding and it turned it off.
We got another person in here.
What's going on with that? There's a base over there. I'm staring at another base, bro.
Oh, for real?
Mm-hmm.
Where are you?
That's the one you brought me to.
You're lagging for me.
Come on. Now.
This way?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that was part of his base, but I don't know. Yo.
Yo. I don't need to like download mods, right? I just up like load up like normal.
Yeah, you
load
can
up normal.
Yeah, normal works.
Okay. Normal works.
What version?
We'll play 20.2.
Let's go get the sniffer head down.
How long has this server been up?
We just started a new season like a month ago. So everybody's
not
fresh.
Many people are too stacked.
What?
Not everybody. Not anybody is stacked other than Corey, but it's Corey.
Yeah, he makes
more. Is he in the full nether?
Yeah,
he's not full. Nether,
I don't think he's
maxed,
full.
He's not diamond,
but he's like,
okay.
He's definitely the most geared on the server.
Okay.
He's also like 30,000 blocks away from everybody else.
Yeah, he. Wait, where'd you go?
I'm at the base.
The one I'm at, or
just like our base.
How'd you get over there? All right. Wait, is it just off our mountain? Is this off the backside of our mountain? Holy.
It's not off the backside of the mountain. There's a mountain behind our mountain. Huh. But you can see the Badlands.
Bounties, Brockshat.
Do you want me to send you the cords to the base, D?
No, I see it.
Okay.
I have to move around my... Before we put down the egg, we have to... Let's build it like a thing for it. And find a spot where he won't get killed if someone decides that they suddenly don't like our existence. You know?
Again. Like they killed the camel.
Yeah.
Campbell. May he rest in peace. Alrighty, well, I am back. Do you want me to turn the old prison into that?
Nah. Can we get some dirt on that floor of our, like, the little, like, our cave?
I actually have grass blocks, so we can get grass down there.
Yeah, no, we put, like, there's a base on top of a hill over here. Like with like two cows in it.
Oh, check it out.
Like in a cave. Like not a cave, like in a, like a fenced up area. No, there's literally just like a
wilderness. How do I get back to the wilderness? I'm at spawn. In the thing. Yeah.
Here, let me come to spawn. Just give me a second.
I just found a cat.
Nice.
Oh, we got dog armor finally. It's good shit.
Good shit. No, that mob vote was kind of disappointing.
For real.
Hello, Pickle.
What? What?
Oh, you're in my head. And you can pick wherever you want to spawn. Badlands, snow, taiga. The desert. Good spawn. The Badland is just over the hill.
Yep.
Okay, well, I'm going back to my base now. Have fun.
Yep.
It's funny, you people join and then they make a post about posting, like, your post. Like, looking for teammates, just started today. You, like, just made a post, came off a post. Make a post.
Not trying to be on my own.
Yeah, no, it's not. It makes sense. It's a faction anyway, so it's like it makes sense. You.
Yeah.
And there's airbending and like.
Yeah, there's like different like.
Is there actually?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's you can do the /B command /B choose, and you can be like a firebender, a chi bender, an airbender.
/B. Oh.
Space, choose, and you can pick space, your bend. And
shoot, wait, they're all caps lock. /, /B, choose,
and you can pick one.
Which one?
There's, I'm airbender.
You can pick whichever one you want.
Isn't she the one where you can take away people's crap, or what does that one do?
Yeah, that's
you can, like, negate the powers.
What? Why didn't Nabil just... Oh, Nabil just waved. I was like, I thought Nabil just left and rejoined. I was like, what?
Yeah, that had me confused too. I saw it. I was like, wait, what?
Alrighty, let's get the sniffer being sniffed.
Alright. I am lost, sort of. Wait, let me cook.
I'm letting you cook. But if you need to...
I'm cooking. Wait
for deal with Nabil, please. Deal with Nabil, please. In Gen Chat. He thinks that Sindri is my clan or faction or whatever.
Sindri has too many people.
Yeah, now Bill's been messaging me about joining Sindri for like the past month.
Can I change my bend name?
Once you choose it, you cannot.
Dang.
What bending did you choose?
With
water.
No, okay, wait, go back to spawn if you want to be really good in water. Desert is not a good place to go. Really, a place where water
I'm
just is very.
Chilling out.
Water is really overpowered in the ice spikes.
I don't even know how to use it, so.
Yeah.
I didn't even know how to use any of mine for like the first like week of this.
Yeah, we literally just added it because. Some stuff happened, and we're like, you know what? We need a little bit of structure change. So.
Wait, there's lifesteal, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you craft hearts, or only from people?
You can get craft it from hearts, I believe. Oh, last season you were able to craft them. Are you not able to craft them?
Yeah, we changed the plugin because then people started duping.
Oh yeah, I forgot. About
but that. There is a heart limit. Of 30 hearts, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, 50 was crazy last season. That was
unfun. That was a lot.
Do we have, like, no dirt?
I might have some dirt.
Hey, I found some. Okay. Alrighty. Oh, something in my throat. All right, so you want me to put where the prison was? Do you want me to turn that into the the room that where we keep the sniffing?
My game is lost, bro. I'm by that one dude's base. I don't know how you got back to base from there.
Oh, okay, yeah. I'll send you coordinates to base. You should really get back on Lunar, though.
Cool.
The bottom message is our coordinates, not the ones that Corey's been sending.
What does that mean?
What does what mean?
You feel stronger. Your power has increased by one. I haven't done anything.
So when you're when you have a faction, you can claim more land.
And then when you die, you lose power.
Yeah, like if you're killed, you
claim love. I'm gonna need more dirt. Oi, jackass. Sorry. Pardon my French. Alright, yeah, I need more. Need more dirt blocks. Seriously, I'm one dirt short. Do what? Do we have dirt in the?
Cause the moon.
Okay. One piece of dirt, and I'll put down the sniffer. Okay, I need to put light in there. Put some torches in there. Okay. Sniffer egg is down. Door is placed. Are you back at the base yet? Or are you still lost?
One second.
Giving it.
I found the Badlands. Finals.
Okay. Yep, you are at the Badlands. Dang, your chunk of rendering so slow, dude.
Oh. I don't know what's going on. I updated my laptop last night, and now everything's squeaking.
It's because you're not using Lunar, bro. I'm telling you.
then I can't stream. I have like all my stream, like when I stream on Lunar, all my stuff has like a weird like recoil every time I move.
Oh really?
Yeah.
I don't know. You have to sprint to get the jump boost.
I tried it. It wasn't.
Wait, is the only way to get back to spawn from those little pressure plate things?
Yeah.
Yep, you have to go back.
Huh.
Yeah, there's no TP because we've just progressively like changed to learn more about like the problems that we end up having. With these like TP commands, people just teleport mid fight. And then you end up with a whole another problem with people just teleporting mid fight. People seem not to like that.
And you have people like other people that just leave. I'm not gonna say names. Actually, I'm gonna say names. Screw rapper.
So you got commands on at one point?
Yeah.
Yeah, we did, and then we had some people that would abuse it.
There's ones you can get where you can't TP while you're in combat. Those are pretty helpful.
I know, but the TP came with the faction.
Stuff.
And if we have it enabled on the faction, it just wasn't working.
Yeah.
It also makes it really hard to find people's bases. And once people can teleport, they tend to go really far away from each other. And you end up with like a 3,000 block gap. Like 30,000 block gap, and you're like, how do we get to this guy's base?
Isn't there a guy who is 30,000 blocks away?
Yeah, and he realized really quickly he couldn't come back easily.
Yeah. You said Ice Spikes was a good place to go?
Yeah, for water bend.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
How do I even bend? Like, is there like a manual?
When you join in, there's a website you could also go to if you wanted, or if you want to just like
bring it up. Do that.
When you join, the server is running Project Korra, and it has like the website link.
I'll just look up Project Korra.
Yeah.
Master of the Elements.
The sniffer egg has a crack in it. Is it? You see the crack in the sniffer egg? You think that's big enough, or you want me to expand it once there's cracks?
It's a big animal.
I don't know how big the sniffer egg. I don't know how big it is.
It is two blocks high and four wide.
Jesus, y'all have to extend it when he's born.
Yeah.
But we need to make a name tag for it.
Do we have any name tags?
Eight.
I feel like what Minecraft should do, they should start, Mojang should start making the updates and releasing them the day of Minecraft, like the next, they're like after Minecraft Live, like an hour after.
That'd be sick.
Because once they drop it,
have that, then. You name it. Because we've got Mush.
Oh, yeah, we have Mush. And the.
What else is there? Wait, where are you going?
My anvil.
Oh, I have an anvil in the base, dude. It's in my base.
Yeah,
dude.
Actually.
Yes. Unless I broke it, but I have another one in storage just in case. Yeah, it's right here.
Oh, I'm tweaking.
Yeah.
What should we name it?
No. You're pretty good at naming things. I am not. Good pet names. Oh, did you find one?
Nosy.
Nazi.
Nazi.
That's cool.
Nazi.
Oh, cracked again. I think this brush
is doing its thing.
/G. Sit. I can't see it when I'm sitting. No.
Play the glass.
Hold on. Wait, if you do. I'm on lunar, so I can turn off glass. I make glass invisible.
Wait, can you do that on lunar?
Yeah, if you go into your resource pack page, you can turn on clear glass.
Let me see this. No way!
Yeah.
Look at that.
I learn something new every day.
Hey Siri, shut up. Siri, stop.
No, the clear glass had me tweaking the other day. Because it, like, eventually, I just started running into invisible blocks. And I'm like, all right, what's going on here?
I turn it off when I don't need it.
Wait, push B, toggle.
Oh, do a slash Z sit.
Oh, I got it. I figured it out. Can I kill something with this?
Well, water is so OP. If I was gonna kill a rabbit. If I got in the ice spikes,
it one shots animals.
Yeah. If I picked the ice spikes before, like, we added the bending after I already picked my base. If I were to have picked the ice spikes, water would have been so OP. You make a water nation?
Bending in.
There's, like, no cool places to live here, though.
No, but you got all the ice around, so you can just pick, like, imagine you just, like, walking around, so you see someone, you just pick up, like, the ice and just, like, it's like there's so many water resources there.
Yeah. Because with water bending, you can make air bubbles around you. Yeah. So you just make an underwater base.
Wait, can people claim land?
Yeah, yeah. if you have a faction. That's what the faction claim is.
Is there already like a water nation?
No. I would make an announcement and ask. I don't know.
I don't think so. Slash B.
I think Space was going to make one. I don't know.
Space? Let's see.
Delta Warriors have the most members. They're beating us. Actually, no, they're right behind us in members, but they have the least amount of power for some reason. Maybe they just got killed a lot.
Did anyone pick Chi or nah?
Nah, I don't think anyone's picked Chi so far.
I don't even know Gaz what it does. Did. I think it'd be kind of funny, though.
Gaz did.
Oh, yeah, like, Gaz did. Yeah,
he has, like, smoke bombs and stuff. He's like a ninja.
I think it'd be kind of funny to, like, do that.
Like, he can paralyze you as you're walking and stuff.
No, nah, I'm gonna bloodbend them when they get close to me. I gotta learn how to do that, though. Okay, so I know how to do, I know Torrent now.
Nice.
Wait.
How long does it take to crack a sniffer egg?
I heard it crack again.
Oh, it cracked again. Yeah. Look, it's about to go.
Oh, it didn't work. How did this guy do that?
Do we have a button?
No, we do not.
Go grab it.
Oh!
Hold on. How long?
Wait, how did I do that?
It's about to hatch.
Wait, do I do that again?
It takes around 20 minutes.
How long has it been?
Wait. I can take water from ice. That's kind of cool, I feel like.
Yeah, that's why ice is so OP.
Ooh. I'm like drawing in the sky right now with water. Now come back.
One stone.
Wait, can I trap someone in ice? I want to try that.
Nitrapping.
Wait, can you make like an ice wall?
Let me try. I know I can use Torrent to, like, make ice balls around me. Oh, I trapped myself in ice.
Use the one where you can just turn it from water to ice.
Yeah, it's... If I throw Torrent at the ground, it turns it into ice. I'm gonna die to my own ice. Oh. There's the issue with the ice packs. There's like no food here.
Well, we have to wait for the sniffer to grow up, though.
If you're close to the button, you can always go to other biomes and get your wood and stuff.
There's spruce here. I'm good. But like, just food.
We can bring you some potatoes if you need it.
That would be pretty amazing.
After this egg hatches, we'll bring you some potatoes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Duh.
Most entertaining thing.
If I pick this up and I throw it at that, will it freeze? No. Okay. It only freezes if you throw it at like regular ice, not like blue ice.
We need a
but
button.
You can take water from.
It's on the door already. Look up. Oh. You're gonna have to put it somewhere else then. Click it. We have to get another button.
I got a foot.
Oh, nice.
From a rabbit. My main rabbit. Source of food is a rabbit.
Take a photo of me, bro.
Okay, all the rabbit are dead.
Wait, one sec. I have an idea.
There you go. I got you a good one.
Look at this one. It's sitting on the egg.
I got you.
Take this one.
I took it already. That's my pop's bussing. Oh, we should have put it on a moss block. It hatches faster on a moss block.
Does it?
It's actually a lot faster, too. Yeah, right, well, two times faster, it says.
For the next one.
Yeah.
No, come back.
Come on, hatch faster, please. This is like the coolest texture for something I've ever seen, though.
Well, I'll say.
Oh, and all the grass is finally done grassinating.
I wonder if Journey Map would work with this. I don't see why not. Wait, Lunar doesn't have a map option, right?
It does.
Oh, how do I do that?
It's in your mods. It's called... Hold on.
Mods? What do you mean, like Lunar options? Oh, wait, MipMap. Oh, I got it. Okay. That's goofy looking. Yeah, I got it.
It works.
Yeah, yeah. I wonder if I can make it map. See if I can make it show mobs. Options. Border thickness. Yeah, okay. As long as my coordinates are being shown, I'm good.
Yeah, you can make your coordinates show. Look in Gen Chat, looking good. Come on. Please hatch. Oh my god!
It'd be fish spawn in the water. That'd be pretty good.
Oh my god, it's so cute!
Used to be the sipper.
It's so cute! It's so cute! Oh my gosh! It's got such a big nose.
Right, now I'm just gonna name it.
Yep, put the name tag on. Nazi!
Oh, almost suffocated it.
Oh, don't suffocate, it's not.
Look at it.
I'm gonna go get another bug.
It's... Oh, I can turn snow
no, don't, into don't, water don't, too. Don't do it.
Oh, come here.
Arnum, to toggle your airbending. Bad person.
Look at he's flying.
Hold on, I'm getting another button in here. So we can get in from the outside, or out from the inside. So cute. Please turn off your thing. It's giving me a heart attack.
I'm gonna die.
Bruh. What is it doing, dude?
He's just chilling, bro.
Yeah, let him chill. He's so cute. Oh, I think Nabil wants to join Sindria.
If it wasn't for this power thing, I'd be killing myself for food.
Alright, we can go bring you food now.
Yeah.
Okay. Did I come from that way or that way?
Our baby boy has been born.
Stay by the button and ice spikes.
What's?
Alright. I'll bring him some food. I got some meat. And I'll bring him some mushroom stew too, courtesy of my mushroom.
Mushroom Incorporated.
Mushroom. And I'll bring him some bread as
we
well.
We should get an earthbender and just like decimate that entire mushroom island. So we have like the only mushroom.
You know, TNT works just as well, right?
Yeah, but you gotta farm it. So.
Earthbenders like destroy crap?
Yeah.
Alrighty. I'm on my way. Slash B toggle.
It is a creeper. I have no offensive ability, bro.
Hey, he just asked if he's started the head wall.
Oh, I've not started the head wall yet. Up?
Nope.
Nosy is dead.
I'm gonna kill you. You're dead. You're dead. You're fucking joking, right?
He is very much alive. He's dead cute. Dead cute. So where's what's his name moving? Who's, you said someone's living in your base now. Who's living in your base now?
Oh, Gloria.
Is that this bedroom up here?
Yeah, or that's the chick who decorated the base.
Oh. Oh, cool. So this is basically her house. Yeah. You don't live here any. This is like you live on the couch, bro.
Yeah, pretty much. I have a bedroom. I just haven't decorated it yet. I mean, I
have a girlfriend. She's close to the original.
No, I made the original outline for the base. She just decorated it. It used to be stone and it used to be all stone. It used to be all stone.
Right,
you said ice spikes?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I am at the button.
Are you?
Oh, hi. Take some 14,
ooh.
20,
no
64.
I'm going to live forever now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Alrighty. Well, our sniffer project is done.
No.
Are you okay?
So
No, I'm gonna live forever.
Okay.
Until he dies, so all the food on him. The next project.
Giving him the bed that I have.
Oh yeah. We should. I don't know.
Bed in my inventory.
We gotta make a list of I think next project we gotta clear out areas so we can put in the animals. So if we're gonna use that dome. Then we're gonna have to Iron Man it and just clear out some like holes in the wall, so we can start putting like our mushroom in there. Cause we already got the mushroom; we can just move it.
Yeah, the mushroom, probably the hardest one we already got.
Yeah, that's the LA. We could probably get that from where's our LA?
Moria hid it in a box because it flew away out of the base. So she needs to get on and show us where it is.
Wait,
someone left the door open and it got out the bed.
I think I might know.
It's on a box on the mountain, she said.
On the mountain?
Yeah, on the mountain where Gaz's base is.
Okay, so we have...
She said it got out, but she...
Two of the hardest ones done. The one we'll never be able to get is the Vex.
Yeah, no, Vex we can't get because it phases through walls.
Yeah.
Unless we put it on a lead.
Can we do that?
I don't know. Can you put a Vex on a lead? I'll Google it.
Well, we need like a really long. Well, we need like a cage that is big enough in width and height that it Vexes won't face to a lead. What?
Vexes cannot be put on a lead.
Okay, so Vex is out of it. Out of
Vex is out of the picture, which kind of sucks.
But we can get every other one, except for Enderman as well.
We get it. Yeah, we gotta get. I'm not too worried on like the basic mobs like cows and sheep.
You can put an Enderman in a boat.
Ooh, that yeah, that's smart.
Or that is true. We can put Vexes in a boat as well.
But I think we work on getting the exotic mobs first.
Yeah, most of our problems can be solved with the boat.
I think the next one we work on. I think if you work on the room, I can probably find us another camel.
But
I'm gonna go work on finding us a camel. All
right, Cammy too.
Ooh, I don't want to live. I want to live in the swamp.
You want to live in the swamp?
Yeah.
Well, he's gonna be like tough. He's gonna be like tough. He's gonna be like swamp bender. Swamp bender. He's gonna be like.
Those were chords to end cities. Those chords that he were posting were chords to end cities.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay. I'm gonna find a swamp. It's my only goal now.
The jungle has one. Jungle is literally swamp, but I have to move the jungle spawn location because those guys built their base right on top of it.
Actually, Bill, if you go to spawn, I think there's I think we can get you to the mangrove swamp, actually, with the mangroves.
That'd be even better.
Yeah, because we have a bunch of mangrove trees at our base.
I think, actually, while you're looking for the camel, I'm just going to quickly move all the spawns.
I'm stuck in jungle because they decided to build their base around the button at the jungle.
Oh, shit. You're like trapped? You can't click the button, can you?
I believe so. I haven't tried it. But I'm just looking. Like, they've claimed the whole area.
Alright. I'm gonna BS you back.
I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it first, just in case.
Wait, so I probably shouldn't come to the jungle then?
No, yeah.
Yeah.
That's a good way to trap people.
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta BS me back.
Alright.
That should be against the rules, dog.
Okay, so now I gotta find a different swamp.
No, we're moving a lot of the they're really close to bases, that's why. The teleportation pads back to spawn are really close to bases.
I got a friend request. I don't know who this guy is. Who's a look bio? I don't have any mutual servers with them, nor mutual friends, so.
My rabbit's foot. Oh, it's probably someone advertising a server.
Yeah. I didn't accept it.
My rabbit's foot will be my torrent slot. You're lucky shark.
Thank you, Danger.
Foot.
Have you got any new people on your post?
No, I only got two people. One person didn't even join. Yep.
Yeah, I just gotta find the button now. I'm somewhere near it. I just don't know where it is.
Do you want me to go stand by the button?
That would be great. One second, let me just try to kill this rabbit.
Or that poor bunny, man. What did it ever do to you?
My only way to get food.
I gave you like so much food.
I need more.
Oh, okay.
Besides, I can get more feet that way.
What do you need feet for?
I mean, I
jump boost.
Oh.
They could far ahead here. Oh, I think I know. I think I found the button. Found it.
What's that?
Five seconds.
We have to finish this map.
Yeah, we ran out of item frames, so I couldn't do anything with it.
What happened to all the cows? I thought you did like a massacre yesterday.
I did. There's leather in the chest.
Okay. Did you already do the maps already or no?
I have not done the maps yet.
Oh.
Right. It's over here.
Looks good. Pickles.
What?
It's good.
What are these?
Like, I don't know. He made it, and okay. I don't know what he did. There's a bunch of random crap here that I don't know what he's going to do with it.
Can't bend here. Yeah, I didn't think I would have been able to.
Did you take photos of the sniffer? The baby sniffer?
I did take photos of the sniffer.
Okay, so
I believe I sent them to you.
Don't go to jungle.
Don't go to jungle.
Swamp might be close to like a plains biome or a forest.
Forest? Forest is close to where we live. There's nothing near forest.
There's nothing in ice spikes. There's nothing in desert. There's a jungle near desert. Definitely not Badlands.
No, because Badland is where I live. Snow Peak?
Maybe.
I'll help you find this jungle. Just don't fall on the pack dice. D, you have a spawn chunk claimed in like the middle of nowhere.
Where?
Right outside the frozen biome. It's not even on the button.
Wow. Is that for spawn?
Right outside the button. Yeah, it's for spawn.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that for most of them. I think I'm just gonna surround the button with spawn chunks and leave one wild chunk so people don't build their bases on it. You know?
Yeah.
It's nothing to build if you can't build, you know?
Yeah.
Lunar Client makes tripwires red. So you don't.
Yeah.
That's very convenient. What is it? Leaderboards?
I think if you did water bending. Scoreboard, I think. Score. Yeah, it's called
I'm
scoreboard.
So deep in powdered snow.
I'll dig you out. I think if you parkour on top of the trees, you should be fine.
The best plan of action here is just to do that. Just to spam blocks beneath my feet.
Good job. Okay, I'm going to do some reconnaissance and see if there's any jungles in here.
What I need is a swamp, but we think.
I know where the
swamp doesn't really matter.
Yeah, I know there's a mangrove swamp, but not too sure where.
Wait, plant bend. / bind. Just learn a little sooner. Bind.
Their base is actually kind of sick. I like their base.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Like, it's well done. It's like,
yeah. It looks good.
Yeah, it's just
minus
where
the fact
they
that
built
it. We're also allied with them, by the way.
We're allied with them? There's a way to make it so your allies can build on your land. Whoa, on top of it's even cooler. They built like a tree hut. What?
PP me.
Huh?
PP me. I want to see it.
Without see
being
it.
Trapped.
One sec. I'll send a photo.
Yeah, that works as well. I could probably get to the jungle from where I am, actually.
Wait, can you plant bend?
I don't know. I think it's part of earth bending.
Can you what?
Earth. Plant bending, like the swamp.
No, that's... I don't think so. I don't know, actually. Let me see. Flash.
The guy in the video said I could do blood bending and plant bending, but I didn't get that far. Yeah, we have that. This guy. Ooh. I hate my life.
Well, how'd that even happen?
No, it's just
I just gave you all that food.
No, no, I know how to get back.
Okay.
I was just about to set my spawn point there too.
Dang, that sucks. Did you like smack it on accident or like what did you do?
You know, I was trying to get me some of them potatoes there and then he got in front of me and then it was over. I just need to like not fall in powdered snow. Okay, it's a little late for that. Okay, got it. Okay.
Oh, that's sick. Not the thing to the left though, not that weird jungle wood thing on top of that tree. But everything else is cool. Alrighty.
What?
I fucked around a little bit. I turned it off and on again.
You took the one thing that I can defend myself with.
No, I turned it on again.
Okay.
All right.
I'm currently trying to buy elytra off Glory.
He only has an
auto netherite miner.
Bro, I don't know. When it comes to resources, Glory is the powerhouse.
I'm gonna freeze the iron golem in ice.
Well, waterbending's terrifying.
Why?
It's like if you're in the right spot, you're screwed.
Yeah, but I don't have to use any of it. So, okay, where did I die? Here it is. I need some armor.
Airbending's only real. The
no
only
way the villagers ate all my bread. That's actually outrageous.
I gave you a stack of bread too.
They
bro.
Took all the bread.
That's gay, bro.
That's so stupid. Well, no, this iron golem's definitely gonna die now.
All right, I put my notch apple up for offer?
Yeah,
dude.
I mean, he only found one elytra, right?
Yeah.
I'm like investigating this guy's base and I'm done. I'm just gonna tear the button up. We're gonna copy and paste Trosi.
Let's see if he's gonna go for the notch apple.
Correct.
That is true.
What does he mean by that?
I don't know what he means by it, but it's a true statement.
Oh. I definitely need to live in the swamp, actually. Because in this version, the only way to get mending is by having a villager in the swamp.
Yeah.
Actually makes me want to die.
Yeah,
Give me the fountain, taking the water from the fountain.
I got the perfect option for him.
Come here. Mine. Die, villager.
I got the perfect offer for him.
Alright.
I offered him a stack of sweet berries.
W Riz. You getting Rizzy, bro.
need that. And I need that.
I'm just bullshitting him now. Oh no, why is my stream on a BRB? Uh-oh. I don't know why it was doing that. Are you even here, D?
Me?
He's telling us he's got dupers. Like,
oh, that's how it works? Oh, I thought I was just like being stupid.
He just said he had a TNT duper, bro.
Oh yeah, no, that's not duping though. He's not getting the actual item from
it. Yeah, I know. It's blowing everything up, I know.
Yeah.
I need water. No, now that I have food, I can get food.
What was that one thing you were talking about making? The it like just tears through, like you can like send down like a thing, like a path, and just like blow stuff up.
The world eater.
That is not what he's talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Can people break blocks in your claim?
No.
No.
Can they open chests?
No.
But you can only claim if you have a faction.
Yep. Yeah. If you're in a faction or you make a faction. But we're trying to limit the amount of factions there are this season.
So, TJ, make an announcement talking about if you have less than four people in a faction, as of Monday afternoon, they will be cut. We got to do like an occasional purge so people can still like, oh shit, that makes sense. There's a 1 hour cooldown on Avatar State, bro. What?
Yeah, less than
four players. Avatar.
Huh?
How do you wait? Then you can do like all the elements in this.
I don't know.
D has it because he's the owner.
Nah, God account can fuck around and find out. But Avatar State really doesn't do anything. It just exists.
Can you pick up spawners in this or not?
Nope.
Earthbenders might be able to.
I found a skeleton spawner right next to spawn.
You get an Earthbender who can do it. Maybe.
So I'll just break it. Be a pain.
Yeah.
I'm not loading in any chunks on God, bro. God account is not doing its job right now. One sec.
All right, I'm doing it. I sent the thing.
Dang.
Because then eventually people are just going to start migrating out of people's factions. That's kind of what we want.
Yep. Oh. That's fucking hilarious. I hate when my mouse falls off the table. Oh, what happened?
I just found out. Some of these are cool. I'm like learning how butt bending. Slash B.
See, there's the lava. Did you stop? We stopped the lava bending from existing, right?
No.
No, I thought you said no lava bending.
On our grounds, I'm not gonna. No, because the lava bending is it doesn't completely turn everything to lava permanently. For like a few seconds, everything's lava, and then it goes back to the block it was prior. Okay. Wait, for lavas, then you have to get rid of like fire is destructive, and fire is like naturally just like that. So,
yeah. Okay, we need to get steps on here, man. We need to pitch him the podcast.
You need to pitch him, the podcast idea. What if I make, I had an idea. What if I make the jungle, instead of having a pressure plate, it's the tripwire.
That'd be sick, yeah.
I have to cook. Now I actually have to cook. So, go ahead. Automated crafting is the only cool thing that happened today.
Yeah.
And
I guess those copper lights are kind of cool.
Yeah.
Well, the new, but I feel like they could have added that in the copper update.
Yeah, you're
copper,
right.
The only use copper has is the stupid
magic. And if they don't add, like...
A new dungeon's kind of cool, though.
Yeah, but did we need it? That's the thing.
No, we did not, but... Yeah. We really just need to, like, expand on the deep dark crap.
What did... TJ, your post just expired, bro. You never let me join it, bro.
That did it?
Yeah. Get rid of my faction. His space is tweaking right now. Get rid of my faction. I'll get rid of your life.
I know. I just got threatened by a space.
That's a scary threat.
It is a scary threat because it's space. Anybody else, I wouldn't care.
Oh, shoot.
What even is Space's faction?
Space's faction is...
Is it the Taliban know. Killer God?
The Taliban.
Is it... No, it's not Buttered. Is it... It's probably Sunny Shire. Just because it's... I bet you it's Sunny Shire.
A lemon.
Yep.
Oh.
Lemon.
Yep.
But lemon, can you say yep again?
Yep. Biomes. It's kind of crazy.
What?
Oh, just spawn.
Oh, this is your first time on the server in a while.
Yeah, after y'all and like avatar shit, that kind of stuff. First time back.
Oh, Love you.
Thank God I know how the plugin works, but. It's a weird room. Nothing here.
What one's weird?
It's this weird, like, weird gallery?
Oh, yeah. He started it and didn't finish it.
That makes a lot of sense. That's dope armor.
We were going to make a head wall.
Again? I don't know, man.
The head wall is always...
Not
I don't know.
For the 100.
It's just always been there.
Yeah, I don't know. It's like one of those things that, like, it keeps, I don't know, it keeps, like, the energy of who's involved in the server, you know?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So you can just see who's, like, yeah. And, like, OGs, you know? Like, I was on it. If it do its thing.
One second. Let me read the rules. Good to know. To not be annoying is not a rule. So,
I think it should be a rule.
I do. Yeah, probably.
Ow! I'm gonna die.
Okay, general spawn has been fixed. Now I'm debating if I should take away their spawn button.
I think you should take away their spawn button.
Oh shit, wait a minute, one second. I need to go do my mod pack. Wait a minute, I just remembered. I had like a whole mod pack for this. It's like optimized squared.
You got mods for these server?
That's crazy. Well, it's like shaders and minimaps.
I got Lunar. So
I appreciate the dedication.
Looks like I deleted it? Yes. Yeah, whatever, I know the mods.
I think I broke spawn, by the way, D.
Doing what?
Skill issue.
You didn't put the barrier blocks up to the roof, so I'm at the bit behind the signs.
Okay, I'll be...
Install JER.
You just like come to spawn real quick.
Rating information. And then we do
something. My game is there.
Okay. Right. I can get over it. You didn't put them all to the roof. So I just use air spout and I can fly over it.
Well, I'm gonna be completely honest, bro. If people can get over it, they can get back over it. Tis not my biggest concern.
True. I don't care. I really don't care. I can get back here with the end rods and.
Actually, I'll fix it.
Never know this.
I'll just do a wall here.
Oh, no way. I can use water spout while holding a bow and an arrow. That's kind of cool.
It's crazy.
Actually, that's sick.
Yeah.
Where?
Why is there just a random sign here that says Mexicans?
Which one? There's a random sign that says Mexicans?
Yeah, right here. Take a look.
That's funny.
Super fire.
I bet you that was Viper.
Maybe when it's raining, like, do I get anything when it's raining?
It makes sense.
Oh yeah.
Alright, maybe you're able to use your bending without water being around.
God.
Not that I can tell.
Manual.
I can't use torrent or a water spout while it's raining.
Option.
Now, see, the good thing about airbending is that nothing needs to be by you.
And firebending as well.
I've never used firebending. There's another random sign here.
Firebending's pretty neat.
I've never used firebending.
Which one?
I've only used air and earth.
Which sign? Where's the sign?
Oh, it's yeah. Above.
I'm thinking we can turn, we can make a bending pit using that area. That's what I'm thinking.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Oh, no.
I don't know. Listen, do you want to get working on the head?
Money in the bending pit?
We're going to make a bending pit.
Gambling. Can
duel and stuff.
All right.
You want to work on the head roll now?
Yeah.
Sodium. Throw sodium
what
in there.
What is this? Oh, yeah. Viper left before you could finish that.
Okay. Just want to cover it up.
Virus. Virus.
Yeah, actually cover it up.
You
yeah.
in there. That's a link.
As soon as Viper left, everything got better. I refused to think anything else. Though. He was like, I don't know. So member count went up. Like, we had improvements.
Member count did go up like crazy.
We had a Dude, lot
it's
of.
Not... Alright.
Yep. I think that's all of it. Now I just need to remember.
You still have hole here, hole there.
Alright.
Now What's we need up? The admin head wall, the OG head wall, and then just heads.
Alright, with all of these things here.
Oh, my back!
There. It's a random. What is the random shaders?
Admin shit. Admin shit, I do a lot of.
This one still has sea lanterns right here.
Right. But what am I?
How do we get? Wait, there's a command.
I did slash head Tejo, and I got.
Oh no, that's not good.
Here's my head.
Here's mine.
I already have your head.
What's the issue?
For some reason, this head shows up as an Alex head for me.
Tito's head. There's a command where we can do.
Did I?
Okay. Well, I still can't place any blocks. So.
Slash do do F bypass. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's pretty. Uh oh, spaghetti. Uh oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, We need signs. What signs should we do for this? Should we do bamboo signs?
There's two sodium.
Hanging signs. What would look the best?
That would probably kill it.
Oh, bamboo looks good.
Maybe we should change the signs for each different tier.
Alright, so we have, I'm putting you on head now.
Yeah, this actually might
Oh. That was.
What happened?
Wait, how'd you get my head?
That's got. You gave us minutes.
Did it load in? It came up as an admin, as
down.
An Alex head.
When you place it down, it, that's Space's head. When you place it down, it shows up as a normal head. That's Space's
oh, wow.
head.
Okay.
Yeah. slash head. DJ. Got my head. Who else is there? We got, what's the Bill's username?
Put me middle. And you here. And then we'll put Nabil here.
Okay, so there's you here. Me here. That's space. Let me look at usernames.
Are y'all putting heads on?
Yeah.
Oh.
Slash. Are we doing slash? I'm just looking at the usernames channel.
Yeah, that's why I did the usernames, bro. I'm thinking ahead. Get it? Ahead?
Big brand. Sorry. Minecraft usernames. Okay, so did we get... Did you find the bills yet? Oh, we gotta put Butters in there.
Yeah, Butters. Mascot.
We need a special spot for Butter. Alright, so we got... That is not Butter's head. That is not Butter's head.
What's good, man? I'm Butter's. Maybe that's the reason Butter's never talks. Butters. She's like a full-grown black man. She's like, what's good,
man? No, I spelled it wrong. It's 2 D's on Butter's head.
Alright, who's
that's
this?
That's funny.
Nabil?
That's space. Yeah.
I need to find Nabil's name.
Wait, how many admins do we have, though?
I think that's all of them.
What about Gaz?
We can get Nabil. Gaz, that's true. Gaz. We can start a second row if you
don't. Wait, one sec. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 4, 5, 6. There's 6 of us.
Okay, so we do 3 and 3.
Butters is a mod. Mod wall over here.
Oh, Butters is a mod? Oh, I didn't know Butters was. I thought Butters was an admin. No, do it all caps. I put admin on the first row. You want me to change that? There you go.
Second, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So Butter's head is down. Space's head. D's head. Who else is there? There's Gaz.
I'm thinking. Well. One sec.
That's not Gaz's head.
Can't add it.
Or at least, I don't think it's Gaz's head.
Let me see.
Yes,
that's Gaz, bro.
That Gaz's head. Is that actually Gaz's head?
Nah. That's like the. Did you spell
guess
it right?
Who's on? Hit tap.
Who? Corey?
No, EX Gamer.
Oh, yeah. It was good.
Yeah. That was good.
Nibble.
Gaz?
Yeah.
Yo, we're making the head wall.
Oh, nice.
You want to help out?
Yeah, sure.
There you go. Whose head is it? There's your head. Okay, so we need to get Gaz's head. But I don't know Gaz's username.
What about Stims?
I don't know. His username
is... Gaz's username is his Discord name, I believe, right?
Yeah, it is.
EnvilXD. But why did I look at Anvil? What the fuck? Is it?
Yeah, it should be. So I was talking.
Oh, okay. Is that his head? Okay, I don't remember what
his head was. That's his head.
Okay, and then we just need one more head. But I don't know what fucking...
High lemon,
what's up?
I don't know Cool Kid. It's Cool Kid, right? That's his username?
Yeah, it should be Cool Kid.
I think it's like Cool Kid 12 or some crap. I found it.
Is it capped at 60? No.
Put Stims right there.
Okay, Stims is right there. Put Why don't Stims I get mine in the middle?
You can go in the middle. Either one.
Damn, we under the ocean.
What is that?
I don't know why. It's just a steep edge. I did choose block and it didn't work.
Okay, music.
Cool Kid said.
Fuck up.
Here, Cool Kid has the banana. Okay. What other mods do we have?
Ooh, which element? Can
go to the Earth the mod channel.
Mods, you. There's
Butters, Rare Mars, Cherry. I think I'm gonna. That one kid who wanted to be a mod, I'm gonna. You can't do any damage as a mod. Your job is really just to make the posts and stuff.
Cherry and Tion. Server username.
We can update it as we go. I'll put in more heads later.
Yeah.
Are we gonna find anybody else's heads here?
Okay, I got Cherry heads. Cherry's head down. No, I just need to get T to do one. But he doesn't have his Minecraft username and the Minecraft usernames.
Yeah.
I don't have Madden. Tion doesn't have his username and usernames.
And then from there, we'll just go on from usernames. Just type in the name, and we'll go ahead and fix it from there.
Is that the right head? D?
Oh, yeah.
Oh shit. Lucky guess, I guess.
That's cool.
You goaded, I guess. Alright, that's all the mods.
And then from here it's just alright, here's the deal. I gotta run to the store and get udon noodles. For a thing.
Okay.
Can I leave you guys to do this for like 20 or so minutes before I get back? Like,
yeah.
Not all of it, but get what you can to get done.
All right, that's fine.
Yeah.
Bottom signs, you can put at least two names up there for like, make sure we make the most out of the room.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Do you want me to put names under everybody's head?
That would be cool. Because with Lunar, you can see the head name with the head, but not everyone uses Lunar, so we'll sort it out.
How can you see the name over the head,
bro? Oh, shoot.
Look at that.
Oh, hey, Lemon.
What's up?
You got fire? Or...
What? Oh, mine's Earth. Oh, yeah, mine's Earth.
How do you look at head names?
What the fuck do I keep doing? Whatever.
How do you turn?
I have to join Spawn to.
Slash F bypass. Actually, T Joe, you got it.
Yeah.
Trust.
Yeah.
I'll be back.
Slash F bypass. Why Lemon? Why did you just? Why is Lemon?